Dogecoin, Doge takes a hefty drop. The week may not end with a disappointing digit. Dogecoin, Doge has opened with a downtrend today. The coin was seen holding itself at znak $0.28 from the last couple of days. Well, along with Dogecoin, Bitcoin BTC is slipping down. BTC is dealing at znak $10.18. The coin was above znak $11.00 in yesterday's first half of the day. The same has caused friction in the price of Dogecoin too, as they are observed having a concurrent movement. Looking at the current trading scenario, the day is not expected to end with a positive digit. Current statistics of Dogecoin. The chart is taken from TradingView on 14th August 2019 at 1:45:08. Dogecoin price chart by TradingView. The chart is reflecting a downtrend in the coin. The currency opened at znak $0.29 on 8th August. The coin escalated to znak $0.30 by 0.48%. On 9th August, the coin dropped by 5.18% and the price count is changed from znak $0.30 to znak $0.28. On 10th August, the coin escalated again. The token jumped from znak $0.28 to znak $0.29 by 2.86%. On 11th August, the coin changed places from znak $0.293 to znak $0.298. The progression marked was of 1.94%. On 12th August, the coin slipped from znak $0.29 to znak $0.28. The regression marked was of 4.95%. Yesterday, the fall C. Полный текст читайте на сайте cryptofans.ru, ссылка на новость доступна в тексте под видео.